It is 8:27 a.m. Friday morning, May 25th, 2018. The high chime that you hear belongs to FEC920 Local. They had a tough day Wednesday. They went out with the 434. It broke down. They had to be rescued by the 928. Let's try it again today, fellas. The 413. Making those loads to work this morning. Some errands and chores to do today, but we'll see if we can draw a bead on this chain when it returns this afternoon. That's gonna do it. From Caboose Junction, MP236 on the Florida East Coast mainline.